Hi, from the question, we have the power dissipated as P is equal to 90 watts and the total voltage is given as 120 volts.